She can have the good one.
I think he's a good one.
I got good pictures and I got bad ones.
That was good.
But honestly, I think Ryan one of the most handsome, good-looking boxers out here.
Thank you.
Because his face structure is very, like, right, you know?
Well, I'm okay.
He's got good defense.
He better with that face.
With that
he
face,
better.
He's got it. Well, that's why he has that face. He's got good defense.
All right.
Talented fighter.
Best combo.
Thank you for your combination.
And he hits hard.
God, he does.
Yeah, I've seen his videos when he's training at home. He destroys them.
Yeah.
And he's only, what, 17?
18.
18 already.
18.
Oh, so now
he's
I can
talk. He's a young man
to
now. Now you can talk. Hey, I don't even have to be here.
Oh, I'm 18 years old.
What's up? Hey, he's free.
He's available.
No, I don't think so. He poses a girl on his Snapchat. You didn't know?
No, I don't show
you.
That's just play stuff. He know that.
No comment.
The serious stuff when he turns 22.
What about all these hearts? What about all these hearts?
Well, he's full
baby.
Of hearts. You know, you gotta be nice to people. You gotta be.
La playa.
No.
Nah, he is good.
He's serious.
Yeah.
He knows when it's business.
Yes.
No, it's very different with you guys. You're Mexicans, right?
Yeah.
It's always very fun with you because I'm from Russia. Like Soviet Union fighters, they're very strict. Like if I come to the with camera before the fight, they'll kick me out.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oscar, what's up? What's up? Come here.
It's good.
Oh, okay.
I'm from Chicago.